He's going to be saying left or right after the first,
Jose, my
beam is selected wrong.
My add-ons are
link
so fucked up, so I want
for
you to wipe
don't have the weak aura
later and redo each one because they're fucked up.
Oh, it has. Okay,
like,
so make sure you grab
you know
the,
how if you click
yeah,
on a monster
and grab the
yeah.
Okay, and then
it'll
he's
basically
dead,
tell you which side
to the
is
next
safe.
Monster.
And I know it's very
it's
true,
literally still up on my screen.
When all the other
like,
shit's going down and your camera gets turned around, it's good to just look at your
weak aura
and see which side is safe.
They're it's gone. Like my add-ons.
All right, this ready check is for
the like they're fucked up. I've tried to re-enable them, reload them, reload. Why? It's fucking mess.
Well, now that they're all reloaded, could you go to the add-ons and see which ones are out of date and disable those ones?
Here we go.
And it should work.
Out of date ones?
Yeah. That's usually caused by one that's out of date.
Out of date add-ons, but it's
no,
still
you don't load the out of date add-ons. That's what's causing you the problem. So you load all the ones except the ones that are out of date. Those ones you leave disabled.
Why is that?
Because that's what's causing you all the problems that you're having.
Well, I want you to check them anyway because I think they'll put on shit that I don't even need. I have so many fucking add-ons. Unreal.
Yeah, that's possible. I can do that.
No, literally, I had... The reason I didn't answer you today was because I had...
Alright, after the speed,
my nameplate thing still not up here. My health and shit. I don't know how to fucking fix that.
Beware.
I can help.
The only one that's out of date is archaeology and my, NPC overlay. I don't know what the fuck. It's
three
they're
together.
Screwed up. Oh, I want to reload. Like I literally want to trash them.
Everything works on this guy.
They're so fucked
Beware.
Up. See, I still can't click off the boss.
Right. Five
just,
dead, six
ugh,
dead.
Pissing me off.
Mainly
for
because
now,
of those
just
ads.
Disable all of them except DBM.
No, I can't. I can't.
Let's get a recovery. Alright, do not release. Do not release.
Mm-hmm. Beware.
Anybody else jump in the water?
Not why I'm raining. Four, three, and my friend, two, the one I told you that three, wanted me to move to their place,
yeah.
just whispered me to go
raid
with them.
But that was pretty good. We want the ads on the
said,
front to spawn like that.
I didn't
we
know
didn't
you guys were going.
Back,
I'm
so
raiding
that's
with
kind of good. We just need
another
to kill
guild,
them a little bit
but
faster.
I told her I
AOE
said
stuns,
I promise I will
interrupts
save
everything.
My hunter for next week.
Yeah, it looks like we had one release.
But anyway, so the reason I couldn't text you was I was literally unloading
you
two 18-wheelers.
Doesn't work.
Oh, no, that doesn't bother me. I know you
run
work.
For the door.
There's a weak aura that disables your release button during this boss fight.
I had two 18-wheelers. I had another truck after that. And then another truck after that.
Right,
I had four trucks today.
I'm reloading.
Four. Sorry.
Ah, you're reading with 100 proof?
No, this is a different guild. I have no clue. I think it's called.
I want to get that worm mount this weekend.
Okay, we'll do that. The guild is Hyperin Etrig. They're not that great. But I'm raiding with them because, hey, what the fuck? You know, I wasn't doing nothing else, and I need heroic this week, and I need to kill this boss, actually, so.
Alright, fix
because
your
it's on my quest.
Shit. Double-check the position of your weak aura, make sure it's in a good spot.
No, it's not this guy.
And everyone's in range, ready, check, sync.
Yeah, these people's
mythic corrosion.
So as you saw the first set of soaks, there's none way in the back, so just everyone adjust accordingly.
Go for it, Jose.
And
go do
let's
it.
Actually get a stampeding roar
no,
for
I
the melee.
I
so
wanna
third,
start doing
you,
mythics.
As soon as the soaks
really
are about to happen, hit a stampeding roar on the first set. And then key get the second set.
Sure.
And everyone's good, Pull Timer's Inc.
Mm-hmm.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Meet your end. Beware.
Yeah, so I can picture if you're on after this raid, I could probably do a little bit of work on your add-ons.
But we need to do all the daily stuff. We need our AP.
Beware.
Damn it. That's the first time I did that. I am so sorry.
Still dying?
After this next beam, be in positions to serve.
You know how he throws out that shit? The Techondrius?
Yeah.
I fucking hit him fast enough. I have never died on him like this, but oh well.
Kill any ads that think it's so.
Not
interrupts on them,
we're not
stay on the left side. Bridge is breaking in 2 seconds. Melee, get out.
Yes. These people.
Two ashes with you.
Got a beam coming next, followed by slam 4. No cooldowns assigned to it.
5. Die, fuckers. So how was your day? Mine was fucking exhausting. I was ready
was
to fall on my face.
Before this event,
it was less drama than all the other
darkness.
Days. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Get in position for ads. So the second set, there's always a bunch in the back.
I'm so glad I'm off tomorrow. I'm so fucking exhausted. Like yesterday.
Lots of ads in the back.
I stayed an hour and a half overtime. Today, I stayed a half hour overtime. I'm gonna have like 52 hours. I'm
Let's get recovery.
So tired.
Do not release.
I'm exhausted.
I think I saw recovery go out. Do not release.
So exhausted.
That was soap too.
Oh man, my bagging
is
off.
I had the aura up in soap. Oh, fuck. Then the orb came out, and that's when you said it works. This is when I should be popping aura.
It's 5 seconds between the soak and the orb. So right before the swirlies hit, that's when you should.
Yeah, my add-ons are fucked.
So it's up for the orb as well. Also, one
I'm
thing I didn't mention.
An
so
sorry.
Everybody is
yeah.
up.
Just disableable.
No, I
do
can't because
really
it
quick
fucked
dry
up
run of
quite
the
a
second. So, because
I mean, a lot
always fucks us up.
You're just gonna have to go one by one. We're gonna take them all off, and you're just gonna redo the ones
after
that I need because this
come to the back of the room.
Fucking birds. It's a mess.
All right, so group 4 in the back here. You guys
are.
Are
we gonna kill
the
very
far back ones? Group 3, you guys are going to soak about
like,
right here where
I really need it for a quest for Sumar.
FC's jumping with a green triangle on his head.
Sumar.
That's for group 3. Group 2, I know you guys are melee and you like to stay near the boss, but we need you to soak back here. And group 1
well,
is going to soak.
Well, I'm doing all the things for that
right
place
near the
too.
Middle of the bridge. So anything in front of red and green markers doesn't get soaked. Only the stuff in the back gets soaked because there's a lot more in the back. And very important, and I know it's a hectic time, but as soon as you soak, as soon as you see the animation hit the ground, run towards the boss. Because the person with the orb is exploding at orange 5 seconds later, and if you're too close to there, you're going to get one shot. So right after you see the animation of the swirly hit the ground, run towards the boss.
I like the way my hunter looks.
And then
looks
range,
cheesy.
Turn around, and kill those ads. If any ads are in the back, do it from a distance. Do not
like
dally in the back
out,
there or
you
will die.
Huh?
Ready, check.
You like that armor I picked out, don't you?
Yeah, you.
Yeah, if you have a big defensive,
if you come up with a new one, let me know
it,
though. But I like
fine,
this.
But
it's
just
cute.
Make sure you pop it before
I like
that
how
orb hits. If you're
different outfits,
like within 20 yards of that orb, you will get one shot. All right, and pull timer is Ink.
Nice name, Trauma.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beware.
Huh? So mad I can't even click off the name of the boss. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's like your biggest issue though. You're always mad.
Because there's always something fucking wrong.
Just relax, we'll fix it.
Right,
okay.
You ready to serve? Get in positions.
Beware.
Kill and interrupt. Right side is safe. Great job, we only have 3 adds left on me. Left side is safe.
Beware.
We have an orb coming next.
Fix all that stuff. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stands, they will be our Jinan.
Yeah, that is the big one.
No need for you to get mad. Fix all that.
Left side is safe.
It's just, I hate change.
And the orb is coming.
You'll eventually get used to it. Change is not good. It feels uncomfortable. Sometimes it works out for the better.
Right side safe, here comes a slam. 4.
Alright, this next orb is Marine.
As soon as the orb explodes, get in position to soak. These are the back soaks. Get in positions now.
Beware.
Run to the front, run to the boss. Stay near the front. Right side is safe.
Yeah,
get a battle res on Asuna.
Beware.
Orb is incoming. Left side is safe. Big slam.
Yo, how do I walk around? Is it having to go through this fucking shit?
Okay, beams are gonna come in pairs of 2 now. Left side is safe.
Beware. Beware.
Pairs of 2. Got an orb, everybody kind of rush.
What are you doing now?
Inside.
Mythic Corrosis.
Are you?
The slam.
Yeah.
Slam nice. 7.
Is that what we needed?
Left side is safe.
Beware.
Mythic Corrosis.
Beware.
And get in positions to soak. So same thing, back.
Beware.
People take the back. Hawks in the front.
Beware.
The AoE stuns. Stay on the left side. Watch the beams.
Yeah, this killed.
That slam hurt.
Beware.
So when we have half the bridge like this, do your best to soak more than one swirly.
Heal people.
But that was really good. There's 30%.
Beware.
Slam.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Do not release. Do not release.
Lazy Wizard check up for that?
It was, but an elemental kill me right as the slam came down.
Alright, suppose so. Alright, so for that, we'll have your drink. That's cool.
I got whomped by a slam. That's.
You can survive it.
Hurt.
So that was the exact 4 minute mark. So slam number 8 that killed us, and we don't have anything assigned to it. So we're going to use Elise's. I feel like we need some damage mitigation for it rather than recovery from a trank.
Well, where did War. Oh, he's not going to hit again.
Archie, can you. Commanding again? Like, what's. Is that 2 minute cooldown?
It's 3 minute.
So we won't be ready till 4:30 unless we move you to earlier.
So what? Actually, why
you
are you
don't
so
really
afraid
need it for earlier?
Change?
So save yours for slam number 8 at
what?
4.
Why are you so
he can
afraid
use it
change?
Like at 1 minute, and then he can use it for. To be kind of pushing it though, maybe use it like at 45.
All right, I'll put him at 45.
Many, many wares.
Alright, Archie notes is updated. So Archie at soap 1 and slam 8.
Oh, fuck.
Ready check sync? Is that gonna be enough? It did literally kill at least 10 people. What else do we have? Nothing.
Oh my god.
Well, let's give that a shot. I think if people are topped off going into that, it'll prevent deaths.
I have many lucky dudes, how you like.
Like, slam is 100% unavoidable, and there's no range reduction from it. The only thing is those brownish circles. If you're standing in that during the slam, you will get one-shot. Tanks are the only ones that stand in that. Everyone else is going to take the damage regardless of where they are at. So just, if you're not topped off when at the 4 minute mark for slam 8, pop a health pot, top yourself off so you don't get one shot. And we're also going to have a trank at 8, so hopefully that'll help. Alright, full timer zinc.
Chondrius, I told you.
Ah, shit. Oh well, that was
next
like a.
Beware. Except for interrupts on those two good ads, guys. Let's get recovery up.
Ow.
Do not
beware.
Release. Do not release. Melee, they were right by the boss, too. You guys could have. Swap to them for 2 seconds. They are more priority. Like, if they're way in the back, I don't expect you guys to run there. Range will finish them off, but if they're right there next to the boss, or at least stun or interrupt.
Are you fucking kidding me? They let me fucking die.
You're gonna die a lot, I died a lot.
The people that died were from Felbert.
No, they're bad. You have no idea. They're bad.
I mean, while I was during those fights, I die a lot.
Doing good on the soaking. Huh? You just need to follow it up a little bit. Food buffs.
After that,
I
mean, literally, every single soap,
when we did corrosives, hey,
do so.
We were so far back on the bridge. I'm like, if we don't kill this now, we're gonna fucking go in the water. Yeah.
You like going in green water and shit?
No.
Yeah.
Nope.
You did it all. You did it. Yeah, well, when I played with you last time, that's all you did. You went swimming in every green puddle you could find.
Oh, when you get on my computer, when you get on my hunter,
come on, guys, this is progression.
I need you to do that quest. Something I have to do.
Have your food going, and you should be double potting, even if it's just prolonged power, which are cheap as hell.
And I have a hunter quest to do too. For
every
my
every little bit helps. Is this a good feast?
Or three mythic shits, and I want you to do it with me. I could Bev to do it, right. But.
And ready check.
Can't believe
good.
We fucking didn't kill this boss.
Then you say I don't care.
What?
Five, four.
Then
three,
you say nobody
two,
cares.
One.
I didn't say I'm. Trust me, I live every day in my house alone by myself. Yeah. I work 6 days a week. I feel lonely, I feel empty because of that. I mean, I feel like I lost a big thing in my life. Not you, because I know you're always
beware
there for me.
Another guy.
What?
There's something you should know.
What?
Like everybody on YouTube can hear you.
Lovely. You better not fucking
one
post
more beam and then we're in position to sit. So,
I gotta put all the wipes and shit
beware
on there. Ah, shit.
Kill what we miss.
Beware.
Melee Parish is the big one.
Beware.
Death is a gift, mortal.
I got it, Vic.
Embrace agony! Unlaughable! I wonder this world survived so long!
I don't think burnout could be interrupted, though.
Alright, food buffs and.
Ability.
Give it another go.
Fell burst. Accumulate. Burnout.
That's damage done to adds throughout the whole fight, or the whole night so far, all five wipes. Everybody should try to be as high on that list as possible. Switch those ads immediately and blow them up.
Oh, and so everybody knows, if anybody needs, or for melee anyways, if anybody needs any potions of old war, just let me know. I can make plenty of them.
I don't know why they don't keep the ads up to, at the fucking right, boss.
And everyone. Also, before when I said
people
were eating,
and kill
it,
this
it's because
shit
that hearty feast buff wasn't counting. Alright, full timer is ink. Is anyone else's weak aura opposite of what's actually safe, or is it just me?
No, I'm on throat.
Alright, pull timer sync.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You know these punks are squatting in the house and I'm trying to rent. previous tenant. Like, oh, wait, I don't know how they got in there. But she let a bunch of bikers move in with him.
Beware.
Alright, after this beam, we're in positions. Going so.
Beware.
Flag move is that again.
Let's get interrupts and stuns on his ass. Positions.
Beware. To ashes with you.
And to the front, to the front. Big slam, 5-ish.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Get off the bridge. Those are double booms. After this double set, you ready to soak?
Beware.
Yeah, positions to soak. Cover your areas.
Beware.
And the bat, yo.
Get ready to trank.
Beware.
Trank now.
Sounds good.
As soon as it's up. Good job.
Beware.
Healers DPS if you can.
I thought it was a Morden.
Pots.
It's a far corner. Green.
Beware.
4, 3.
Big slam, and everybody be careful not to fall off. Double wave and then a orb that we're all going to be really close to. Get to the far edge of the bridge. Left edge of the bridge, or be ready to take it to the far corner.
Any defensives you got?
Jack, be ready to soak.
Oh, shit.
Get in positions to soak. Get in positions to soak. up defensives. Nothing left. These are those outs.
Beware. Beware.
The battle res on Raz. Finish off that last one.
Stack up.
Far corner defensives.
I think we're gonna get him.
Orb, get to the corner. Quit dropping defensives in the middle there, it should be in the corner.
Beware.
Oh, you got this.
One more orb, good job, yeah. Guys. Fuck yeah.
Job, guys.
Go.
Oh, you guys are raiding?
Yeah. We killed this fucking boss.
I'm gone.
I'm never gonna get to do mythic, so I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna pay for mine.
Alright, that's the loot. Take a look at what you're gonna bid on.
I'm not negative, Jose.
That is negative.
There is much to be done.
No, don't teleport us.
Get out of now.
Don't.